So how do we take that transmission line and make it smaller so that it's easier to use with certain components? What we can do is use a single coplanar line. We bring the coplanar grounded pour close to the transmission line. You can see here that it brings down the width significantly. Here I've set up by default the 5 mm clearance between the grounded coplanar pour and our transmission line. And you see with that 5 mm clearance, it brings our transmission line width down to 31.528 mils. So that's gonna be much more useful for certain components, and especially for some connectors that have a smaller pin coming onto the PCB. Now, what if we needed smaller transmission lines than this? If that's the case, we're gonna have to use a thinner outer layer dielectric, because as we make that outer layer dielectric thinner, it's gonna bring the ground plane on the internal layer closer to our transmission line, and then that will force that transmission line to have a smaller width in order to hit this 50 ohm target.